Practice it like this. You understand what the central body means to speaking, to just saying something. That the central body, when it speaks, it's like you doing Abhinam for your heart. Because your breath is there. When you do this, you know, tat te tam, tit te tam, do that tat te tam in the right up to Murugati. Tat te tam, tit te tam, tat te tam, tit te tam. Now, this Adavu, to me, is a natural for breathing. Here, instead of just doing that, I've taken in my breath, I breathe out. Now that gives me so much more energy because it doesn't have to be so vocal or so, overtly expressed.